Hey everyone!
Hello.
How fucky is Knuckles?
Whoa.
We're gonna find out. How fucky is Knucky? And we're gonna find out here in Super Mario RPG. We're back again.
Our family-friendly stream for all people to come and enjoy Mario RPG.
Everyone who wants to know how fucky is the Knucky. I don't remember what we were doing last time.
Oh, you're getting attacked by a bee?
I'm gonna fight this bee.
Yeah.
See what's up with that.
I think that's all right.
Tobin, let's be real. I've never really understood the difference.
But bees are fuzzy.
Okay.
And I think one of them... I think bees can only sting you once.
Okay.
Like, that is a life or death gambit. Life or death gambit for them.
So bees are the ones who they sting you and then they're gone. They peace out.
Yeah.
Shit.
Bees versus hornets.
Who wins? Naruto versus Goku. Who wins?
Hornets look a lot... Yeah. Hornets look pretty good, mostly. They're a little bigger, usually. But bees are the fuzzy ones.
Shit. Fuck. I am off my game today.
We just started.
Shit. Once again... So if I remember right, we got 2 stars left.
Yeah.
Oh, not the gunk ball. Oh, Peach is dead.
What happened?
She died. You know, it happens to the best of them. Yes, we're using a new mic, or it's not.
Yeah.
It's new to you folks. But yeah, let us know how it sounds, if you
can
like
you hear
it. I mean, it's still a microphone, so they can probably still hear that.
Sour gummy bears.
Let me, well, I can't go to the menu while I'm on the screen thing. Let's, position, heal thyself. See, this problem is her health is so low.
There's some armor later in the game. I want to say there's some secret treasure chests around here, but I say that almost every level.
Yeah. I think it's wishful... I think that's wishful thinking. Once again! Shit. That time I dropped it one time.
Oh, speaking of once again... It's time for another fan favorite...
We're fan... I don't know about...
Drink of the week! Energy drink of the week!
We're still,
favorite gimmick.
We're still doing this, huh?
Yeah, it's fun.
Can I make a prediction? It's gonna taste like fruity piss.
Yeah, well, when you're down playing it, it's a fun bit that we do every week. This
fun.
Week's energy drink,
fun.
Venom Energy Plus Mango, featuring Killer Taipan. I don't know if that's the brand.
They turn Peach into a mushroom.
No, that's adorable. Mango flavored energy drink with other natural flavors. 230 calories per bottle. 16 fluid ounces. Total fat zero. 300 milligrams of sodium. Seems alarming for a sweet beverage. 57 grams of carbohydrates. 53 grams of sugar. Zero protein. 200% riboflavin. Niacin. Vitamin B6 and B12.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, the part where you read words you can't pronounce.
Yeah.
My favorite part of the show.
It's just a fun bit we do. I don't know why you... Seems like you're not having fun with it, but everyone loves it.
Well, so. I don't know if the same bit over and over again for months at a time is all that fun.
Okay. Well, it's my thing, and I was gonna. Tastes like mango.
Yep.
A little. Not gonna lie. I mean, I know you're kind of being a dick about it, but it does taste a little bit like fruity piss. But not as strong as you'd expect. Killer Taipan.
So
you want the energy to strike the time is right and leave your mark, you need the Venom of Killer Taipan. Venom packs a powerful payload of strong, fierce energy, powering Gorona, Elk, Hunterton, Ginseng, and B vitamins. Take on the world and own it!
So it tastes like fruity piss, but from someone who drinks a lot of water.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, the only thing they ingest is water and mangoes.
I mean, I wish I could survive on a diet of water and mangoes. Oh, trademark of the Dr. Pepper and 7-Up company.
Dr. Pepper's a good drink.
Yeah.
Oh, Toadstool, level 14. Yep. Get that health up. Shield 100 now.
So that was your energy drink update. We'll tune in next week for another hot energy drink recommendation.
We'll talk about that.
Courtesy of your friends at the Space My Octagon. Ignore Calvin. He's being a negative Nancy about it. Again, I don't know why you bring this up on the stream if you didn't like it.
I don't know why you have to bring it on the stream when it's not...
Delicious and people love it.
When it's not fun.
It's fun for me, and everyone else in the stream loves it.
Well, I might have to run a poll afterwards.
I won't forget this betrayal.
Betrayal?
What?
Just voicing my opinions.
Nope.
Anyway, we're playing a video game. Let's not forget about that.
Video game.
Bowser's throwing Mario at some bees. He gets that once again. Woo. Get that one time. And Bowser's purple because he's been sipping on that drink. You feel me?
Speaking of drinks, Xylothor in the chat wants to know, does my beverage have electrolytes?
I mean, you didn't read it. Unless you pronounced it so bad no one understood it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I said ginseng when I meant electrolytes.
And it's got electrolysis in it?
It's got potassium sorbate in it. It doesn't say it has electrolytes.
It's got sorbet?
Maybe.
I like sorbet. Hey, buddy.
Oh, this guy.
Welcome to the Sky Bridge.
Whoa, hold on. That's not his voice.
Okay. Welcome to the Sky Bridge. It's a big tourist attraction here. Yahoo! Wanna challenge it? Yeah, sure. Okay, I'll need 5 coins from you. Need an explanation?
That's gonna be great.
You can cross the sky bridge in one of 3 ways. However, if you fall at any time, you'll lose. On the normal course, you'll make it across just by jumping. You get 5 coins for that. On the special course, the blocks will fall if your time runs out. You'll get 8 coins there. On the expert course, the blocks will fall and the jumps are harder. You'll get a frog coin there. On all the courses, you'll have to jump and avoid the bullet guys. Which course do you want? I should probably just go normal.
You'll probably start with normal.
Yahoo! Good luck to you. So what? I'm just... Okay. Oh! Well.
Oh, you should walk up. I think you can jump on this cabin. Yeah.
Hold on, let me restart.
A secret I remember.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
But also, what do you do?
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. God, confused monsters. What's? Oh, it's all fine for me. Oh, I forgot to use it. Mario just put it down. Peach, you. Hit him with that maple scissor. That stupid confused monster.
Oh,
that's the chat doing.
They're talking about Sonic a little bit. Nutcase saying, what if one day we played Sonic Dreams Collection?
I downloaded that. I don't know. I feel like I don't want to be. I want to be a leader, not a follower. I feel like a lot of people have already played that game.
Yeah.
You know what, Tobin? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
Whoa!
He's got that AOE. Can't do without it. They're real confused. No, leave me alone. Okay. Everyone get jumped. Oh. No, I don't want him to take a nap. He didn't.
Wait, he might have that button on. Whatever it is. Whoa. Taking like a ton of damage.
Yeah, shit. That's why I'm intentionally getting in these fights. I wanna.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I wonder if there's a armor store or something to upgrade at.
He's asleep. Bowser's asleep, everyone. Shit.
Classic Bowser. Puts him in the Koopa Troop and immediately sleeps on it.
Mario ain't sleeping. Oh, God.
Be about to be taking that forever sleep.
I want to get rid of him. Mallow. And hopefully finish off him. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. I like that.
Yeah.
Level 15. Yeah. Magic.
What you should buy?
Fight you. Quit. Really wisping. Jesus. Mario.
This is the Willy Wisp style.
Wow. Is that your favorite rapper?
Yes.
What's your favorite? Alright, do you prefer him as the Fresh Prince or as Will Smith? Own name.
I mean, I do enjoy the soundtracks to Men in Black.
How do you feel about Jet?
Wild, Wild West.
How do you feel about Jazzy Jeff?
Oh, I mean, he's all right in NBA Jam.
Is he an NBA Jam?
Yeah, of course he is.
He's actually a really good DJ.
Yeah.
He's still out there DJing on the ones and twos, killing it. Found some videos on YouTube. I'll do it. All right. I'm not even gonna look. I'm not even looking, man. I'm just going by feel. Bam! Oh my God! Oh my God, the kid, like, the kid's so nice!
It's like you don't even need eyes to play this video game.
Woo! I mean, good thing I'll still have my eyes. I need those.
Yeah, I can imagine not being able to use my eyes to play video games. But it's nice to know you could if you needed to.
Which would you rather be, Tobin? Blind or deaf? I mean, I'd have to say blind, because I'm, you know, about that music.
Hmm, interesting.
You told me before death.
Yeah, I'm pretty visually oriented. It's weird because I work in radio. I guess I just get a job somewhere else.
Yeah. I mean, you still have a journalism degree, right?
Yeah.
I like that even if the jump animation doesn't land on those guys, if you get to max damage, everyone still gets damage.
Yeah.
I enjoy that. Fuck.
But yeah, not being able to say, I think I'd just be super uncomfortable all the time.
Yeah.
Like, I feel more aware of my surroundings than I see and being able to hear. Mm-hmm.
Lucky! Fuck you, Frogman!
I mean, if you're into it, whatever.
I don't fuck a Frogman. Who's the fuckiest, Battletoad?
Like, the one who, like, you want to do the most, or, like,
yeah.
The one who's, like...
The one who
the
you...
The worst.
The one who you just look at, and you're like, damn... I do it again!
Oh,
wasn't even looking.
Don't need to look. Don't need to see.
Damn. Just go by that feel.
Yeah.
My heart.
Follow your heart. Who's the one in the Killer Instinct?
Bash? I don't know anything about the Battletoads. Is there something I'm supposed to do with this?
I think you can use it to jump back up there.
Oh, okay. I don't want to go back up there. I'm out.
Woo!
Wait, what?
Here you are.
Damn. Alright. That's cool.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't think you should have fallen down there.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
I think you were able to jump up along this top area.
Well.
Yep.
Fuck my ass then.
You just have to do it all over again.
How do I get out of here?
That's a good question.
Can't jump out of there. The water's been restored. Oh, and now I gotta fight a fish.
This very high-leveled fish.
Yeah, I assume all the enemies scale. All these enemies' damage scale. I guess not.
Nope!
I got that 2 XP and that 4 of coin.
Woo!
Maybe I like fighting fish.
Yeah.
Maybe I hate fish. Maybe Daddy wants halibut for dinner.
How do you feel about eating fish? I know some people are like people who eat meat.
Yeah.
Maybe aren't always into fish.
I mean, I love meat.
Yeah.
And that includes fish. I like my favorite is definitely beer battered halibut, fried up. Shit. Wait. Can I not get out here this way?
Yeah, I think you can.
Okay, there we go. I also enjoyed, some grilled salmon. I don't like smoked salmon.
Really?
Yeah, I just in general don't care much for smoked stuff.
Smoked salmon with a bagel and cream cheese. It's the best.
The lox?
Yeah. Very good. And it's good for you, as people in the chat would point out.
No, not sunken ship. Land's End.
Land's End. This time, get the secret treasure
chest.
What
a journey. Oh, remember this part, Tobin?
Feels like we were just here.
Only a week ago. Week ago!
This time he's got it on the first try.
9% on the button. Bam!
Nailed it.
Speaker's gone hammer. Bammer, bammer, bammer.
What's that from?
It's from a Soulja Boy song, I think. Eat a butt, why don't you?
That's the way to talk to Mario.
Ooh! These losers.
Peace.
Oh shit. Okay. Wait! Oh man, almost made it. That's alright.
Oh, these gadgets are so stupid.
So confused. Oh no, he's spitting sauce at me. Gross.
With that sleep sauce.
Dang. I know, I take
kinda creepy.
I know, I take a sip of that sauce. I go right to sleep. Oh, Tobin, I mean...
Don't you mean you, like, get a tummy ache because you can't handle your food?
Tobin, there's another segment we need to do. What? Where you at? Where's the Windows at?
Oh, yeah, we should have, like, a sound for that.
Can you just find, like, the Windows 98 startup sound that, like, Philip Glass did? Oh shit, I can't even go this way. Shit.
Just gotta avoid all these. Okay.
Chat, rack with suspense.
I'm just gonna.
Theme is this?
That's the Stone Cold Steve Austin alternate theme from the hit WWF soundtrack album that's definitely not a terrible name, WWF Forcible Entry.
Ew.
Glass shatters. And we all know what that means. It's time for the weekly Windows 10 update upgrade. Date.
Where are we at?
I figured out how to move some stuff around so I don't have just like a bunch of space being taken up by mystery files. So I got that taken care of.
Mystery files.
And then I was really busy and haven't touched my computer in like a week. So that's fine.
That was maybe not worth the wait.
So just hanging out in 8.1. Presumably waiting for that Windows 10 background update.
Yeah.
It'll come in any day.
And there's a thing you can run in the command line.
But like if I already hit the update thing, like the
No, that's it wasn't my turn, and I just ran it in the command line and it just went.
Right. But like if I've already hit the Windows 10 update.
Yeah.
Won't that like confuse
it? Nope, it's all good. It's all good.
Woo! Anyways.
Tobin, you could be talking to Cortana right now.
Yeah.
I'm not talking to Cortana because she wants me to make a Windows fucking account. I don't want to do that. There we go. Alright. Back at it again.
This time.
At the Krispy Kreme. Let's save because I've gotten some levels since the last time I was here. Big wheel keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on boining.
Oh, Claybones 548 asked about those mystery files on the computer. When you update from like 8 or 8.1 to or 8 to 8.1,
yeah,
it removes a bunch of your programs and stuff, which it tells you.
Yeah.
But like it moves some stuff around too. So you gotta do some deep diving to like find like
on the deep web.
Why are there like 20 gigs of space? And I don't have any programs installed.
You gotta log on to the deep web.
The deep web. HTTP. /// deepweb.com.
Yep. Load up Tor. Go to
deep.web.
Go to secretfiles.onion.
Yeah.
These are a bunch of fools. A bunch of mark ass tricks. Oh, look at you.
Deep. You're making me horny.
What?
I forgot. Little points.
Those horns. They're not horns.
No, they're like horns for your butt. Don't pretend you're not into it.
Maybe for your butt.
Don't pretend.
I don't know about that.
Go get that secret treasure chest that you missed.
Nice. Nope. I can't. Can't go in.
What? And there's like a little cloud thingy there?
Farting, so I can't go in. There we go. Alright.
This time he's got it. What if all those
Woo!
Guys were.
Oh, damn it. Okay,
you ran right into him.
God dang it.
All of our high quality voices are going away from this episode because
I'm just grinding. I'm out here grinding. Woo. I don't care what nobody say. I'ma be me.
Mm-hmm.
Stay hood, stay real to the street, because I'm out here grinding.
Shocker! DataCats joins the chat, says, up, fam.
What up, DataCats?
Came to get turnt.
We're here getting turnt.
Is that... Wow.
Turnt means to get high a lot of times, but also just means to get excited.
Woo! I'm excited, because I'm full up on energy drink.
Turn up. I'm full up on turnips. Healthy vegetable. Turnips are a vegetable, right? Grows in the ground, I think. What makes a vegetable a vegetable?
Something to do with seeds and like how it grows.
I think vegetables don't have seeds. Because that's something that makes a tomato a fruit, is that it has seeds. Bowser's dead.
I mean, technically turnips are root, but like root vegetable.
A root vegetable. He learned a crusher. That sounds good.
Man. Calvin, I don't know if you know this, but Pliny the Elder considered the turnip one of the most important vegetables of his day.
Man, When's Sawbones gonna do an episode on it?
That's what I want to know.
The turnips.
What makes a
vegetable a vegetable?
Yep. All right. Excuse me.
I don't think you have to excuse for hiccups, but I appreciate it. All right. Whoop. Whoop. Oh my God in heaven. I hate it, Tobin.
Oh, Calvin. Calvin, you were there. You dodged them ghosts. Can we gift that for later?
Oh, no, no gifts allowed. No one's allowed to
Someone gift that very specifically.
No one gift it. I'll fight anyone who does a gif.
Someone in the chat, please gift that.
No gifts.
Send it to me.
Care of Tobin, here's a gif.
So good. Calvin Howe, you were right there. Can you reload your save?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Can you just, like, hit the rewind? Do we have that option?
No, I don't think... but I can just, Where's just the reset? Emulation... I just reset.
Because you were jumping.
All right.
And that's like 20 seconds, and that's all we can play.
Yeah. Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin.
God, this better be the best treasure chest, Calvin.
It's going to be like a mushroom in it. Like a regular-ass mushroom. It's going to look like that.
It's going to look like Bowser.
That kind of mushroom.
Bowser.
Oh, are you serious? Oh, okay. I think turn all these fools into mushrooms.
Huh. Oh, this description of vegetables includes some kind of patronizing language. According to botanists, those who study plants, a fruit is part of the plant that develops from a flower. It's also the section of the plant that contains the seeds. The other parts of plants are considered vegetables. That includes stems, leaves, and roots. Roots, even flower bud.
Was the vegetable invented or discovered?
What? I mean, I think that depends on your theory of the creation of the universe.
We don't want to get into that on this show.
Woo!
It's too deep. All right. In we go. I made the jump. That jumped the first time.
Yep.
That's something.
Let's
see if I can clear these lizards. Woo! 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 Oh, damn it. At least these monsters are confused.
The chat's really excited about this run. The third time's the
jump. Yeah, saying this is gonna be the boondoggle.
Woo!
Except a good one. Because the boondoggle's a bad thing, I think.
Yeah. Just like that it was a bad thing. Oh, all you guys are almost dead.
I'll be fine. Because this is gonna kill them all. This big snowman. All it leaves is this artichoke. Mario had him two times.
What do you think of artichokes, Calvin?
I don't know if I've ever had an artichoke.
Really?
I've had asparagus, but that's pretty different, right?
Yeah.
It's a totally
you ever had like artichoke heart in like a salad or anything?
Maybe. I feel like maybe I've had like fried artichoke hearts, and those were all right.
Yeah.
Now that you mention it.
Yeah, because the artichoke itself like takes a lot of work. I think you got to steam them or whatever, and you're like peeling off the leaves individually and just kind of like, but like you dip that in butter, real good. And then once you get to the inside, it's all like soft leafy bits. Super tasty. Or you can just buy, like, artichoke hearts from, like, in the can or jar. A lot of salad bars will have them.
My mom used to eat chicken hearts a lot when I was a kid. And when I was a kid, I thought it was really gross. But now that I've grown up, I think back and I remember that smell. And I'm like, man, I should learn how to make chicken hearts. It's really good. saying, Toby, I'm going to make us chicken hearts.
Can you like, do, like, a freeze, like, a flash save or something right here?
I could, but I feel like that's... Well, I'm going to fight this ghost first. There's a good luck ghost I'm going to fight. I'm just going to, like, throw
thunderbolt
balls at all these ghosts. Because I guess ghosts don't like thunder and lightning.
Yeah.
I don't know who decided that.
I like how it does like a Three Stooges eye gouge.
That's rude. I mean, that's also really dangerous. Yeah. Someone's eyeball could come out like Vader. Seen that clip? Vader's eye came out.
Yeah.
How do you learn Crusher? Is that...
Well, because you reloaded.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh,
this time you got it.
Alright. Whoa. That was scary. Alright. Alright, you ready? One. Alright, made that one.
And then just... Yeah.
I gotta get a... I don't know what the fuck a cricket jam is.
I think you want to take that to Malo's grandfather.
Okay. So we should dip out of here.
Woo! You did it, Calvin. You're a hero.
Alright, now I see the point of this barrel.
Yep.
Well, I guess I could have just left out of there, but I don't know. There's bad memories associated with that. We'll see how good you do, Tobin, when after we beat this, when you're playing Kingdom Hearts.
I could beat Kingdom Hearts without any eyes, Calvin.
You know how hard Kingdom Hearts is.
I don't need to see it.
What if it's secretly the hardest video game?
What?
What if it's secretly the hardest video game?
Well, it can't be because a bunch of dumb kids like it.
But also, like, hardcore nerds like it.
Yeah, but, like, they're like, hardcore nerds about, like, cosplaying Kingdom Hearts characters. They're not, like, video games.
But also, they like Sephiroth.
Which probably sounds good. Yeah.
Well, that's gonna do it for this week.
We did it!
Shit.
Yeah.
Shit.
Well, let's see. Chat wants to know. About which came first, the vegetable or the fruit, to which Zyrather responded, burgers.
Yeah, but burgers were boring back then, they were just like meat and bread. I never understood people who hate tomatoes.
No. Like, tomatoes are great.
Yeah, I mean, they're not great, they're just tomatoes. Like, they're not. It's like someone who hates lettuce. Like, who cares? It's lettuce, it's nothing.
I mean, you get a good tomato, like, on a burger.
Yeah.
Or a salad.
You know, I'll eat baby tomatoes.
Yeah.
Those are really good.
Or you get, like, a regular tomato and slice it up, put a little salt, a little balsamic vinegar on there, and you're good to go.
It gives a little wetness to a burger.
Oh, man, I went to Burger King for, like, the first time in, like, 2 years.
Yeah.
This week. Got some chicken fries, got a Whopper.
Mm-hmm. Get spicy chicken fries or
original? I ordered spicy chicken fries, they gave me regular.
I like the regular, I don't like spicy.
Yeah. I just wanted to know, like, I hadn't had spicy chicken fries before. Have you got a Burger King around here?
What do you mean around here?
In Anchorage.
Yeah, there's a couple.
That I can drive to from here.
Yeah, the one off of Northern Lights down by Minnesota is the closest one driver. Probably closer than the one by the Northland Mall.
Huh.
So how did your Burger King experience go?
I mean, aside from getting the wrong chicken fries given to me, which are still pretty tasty, I just want to try the spicy ones.
Yeah.
Maybe because I said spicy instead of fiery, which is technically what they're called, which is dumb.
I didn't know that there were spicy ones until I ordered chicken fries, and they're like, all right, do you want regular or spicy? And I'm like, whoa, regular, I guess, because I'm a baby.
Did all this walking.
Yeah.
You better say.
I bought two lizards.
Yeah.
It's a valuable experience. So Burger King is still fine. That's your report back.
Yeah. I think they're like that middle ground between McDonald's and Carl's Jr. Because I think for fast food burgers, I think Carl's Jr. is what you gotta...
I think Carl's Jr. is fucking disgusting.
Because it tastes like almost real burgers?
No, it's... I don't know. There's something gamey about it. No,
yeah,
I do not.
Calvin, that's meat. That tastes
no, like, it's bad. I think Carl's Jr. has the best chicken strips.
All right.
I think those are really good. I just do not like their burgers. They're really gross, dude.
Oh, is this you?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Well, this was like a southern preacher.
Yeah.
That delicious smell. You have some cricket jam, yes? May I have some? Sure. This is wonderful. Thank you, Mario. You've made an old man happy. Here's a little allowance for being so good to me. My wishes come true. So what?
That was like 10 frog coins you just got.
Shit.
Yeah.
Is the dude still here I can shop from? Or use? Has regular shit to sell.
Welcome to the Frog Coin Store!
So, these are not actually the ones I want.
There's the one in Seaside Town.
Yeah, that's where I want stuff. Okay. But I want his good shits.
Yeah.
Wait, that's not where I wanted to go. Seaside Town. Where is he?
It was in the back house.
This?
Not, no.
I mean the outhouse.
No? That one. It was upstairs.
Hey, Frog Man.
This is also you.
Come on. I have no idea.
Southern.
Good to see you. I've lost the ability to do a southern accent. Good to see you again.
Yep.
Do you have a chance to accumulate many frog coins? I would rather have these. So I can't afford that one.
Power boost.
Where is it?
Down at the bottom left. XP boost, sir. The XP boost.
Let's give it to me. And then do we have better pants for him? We have sailor pants. We do have better pants.
Oh yeah, what about something for Bowser there?
He wears shells.
Right.
So I don't think we have anything else for him. We have a Troopa shell. But that's a weapon.
That's a weapon, yeah. Alright.
And then do we have a better weapon or anything for Mallow? I don't think so.
I think Route 6 is still pretty... Yeah, like maybe the Womp Glove? Is that...
Where's the Womp Glove? Oh, there it is.
Nope, okay. Alright.
Alright, where the fuck do we go now?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Go to the back. This area. I know in some town... Oh, we must do it later. I know there's like a bonus area that only appears after a certain bit.
But yeah, don't worry about that. There's the water area up here.
Nah, that's not bad. You can go back to Land's End, because you gotta go across that,
I thought that was just for the game.
Yeah. Calvin, it's all for the game.
It's all in the game, right?
Yeah. This time, we got it. We got that cricket jam.
No, we gave him the cricket. We don't have cricket jam anymore.
Got it. Past tense. Okay. Had it. Now it's time.
Been had cricket jam.
Back to the main path. Critical path.
Overshot it.
Didn't even need it.
Big Bubba. But they call me.
Big Boss Man?
No, they call me Big Bubba.
Yeah, like the Big Boss Man. Right into that guy.
Yeah, I wanted to fight him.
Pro run, Zyrothur says, don't stop for nothing.
Okay, live from Bootycon.
Excuse me?
There's this old video that me and Derek saw once, and it was the fucking funniest thing ever. And we can't ever find it again. It was a fake making of video
right.
Of a rocker recording like his band's live album, but in a studio, and that was part of the joke. But the funniest part was the way he said it, "Not for nothing, live from Bootycon." And we've never been able to find that video again. We've searched long and hard. Like, we think it just never got big, and it was only known to us, and it got taken off YouTube. That's sad. So now,
sorry for your loss.
Not for nothing, live from Bootycon. And that's the story.
Pretty good. That was about as good as my Windows 10 update.
At least we're all on the same level.
Next week, probably.
Next week, you'll probably have Windows 10.
I just haven't been messing with it.
You can tell us how you've explored the depths of Cortana's consciousness. Once again, learned all of her secrets, and she's learned all of yours.
Yep. And that'll be the last time I appear on the internet. Got into hiding.
No, it's the last time you appear in real life, because you're jacked into the internet all the time.
Oh, I'm going to jack into it.
Oh, yeah. I'll be jacking something. Oh, ho, ho!
What are you talking about?
I'll be jacking something. Fuck. Thought it was clear, but then another lizard jumped on it.
Classic problem. Hey, at least you're completing these jumps.
Yeah, at least I'm jumping. I am the jump man. Bowser's new special move. Should try that next fight.
How's it going? You leveling up?
So many
grinding?
Levels. Yeah, Mallow just leveled up. I just keep fucking up the hits on the back camera. Fucking up hits in general. Alright, let's see what Crusher is all about.
Yeah.
Now I know the time.
Next time you'll get it.
For sure. That spider two time over there with the cricket bat.
Hit him two times.
Hit him with the one time.
Two times.
Hit him with the two time. Hit him with the three time. Let's go.
Are you doing like a song thing?
Yeah, it's a Vine meme. You know? It's a Vine meme.
Your favorite.
I love Vine memes.
I don't understand.
Tobin's an old man who doesn't understand Vine.
But I understand how it works. I just think... You ever think that like maybe people put in much too much time and effort into Vine and it's like ultimately meaningless and... Be like contributing.
I don't know. A couple people getting paid off Vine.
Society. Ooh, Zyrother in the chat. The Cortana program talks to Microsoft servers too much. No reason for that much data to be going to Microsoft.
Yeah, that's why I never got it set up, because it was like, all right, we need you to turn on location services. We need you to turn on all this shit. It's like, I already got all that on my phone. I don't need it two places.
Location.
I don't need him to get me coming and going.
It's my desk.
If you know what I mean.
I'm not sure.
Coming.
Okay.
And going. But mostly, coming. You know, come? You ever heard of come?
Doesn't sound familiar.
Nah, this loser doesn't know what come is. Hey, put a thumbs up in the chat if you know what cum is. No, I guess no one.
Nope.
Guess I'm the only guy.
Cum. You and your secret cum club.
If we were individually titling these, this one would be called Cum Club.
Oh, thank goodness.
And I'd send it to your mother. Look at what Tobin's been talking about.
Yeah, this is something I did know about Windows 10. Zyrother in the chat dropped a helpful link, though. is like, hey, don't do the default install on Windows 10.
Oh yeah, you got to customize it, turn off all the shit.
Because it does that class thing where it's like, hey, here's some kind of shady data collection stuff we do. We're just going to assume you want to opt into it, so you have to select no.
Yeah.
Specifically. That was like the one thing I did know about it. Nuts. Yeah, boy. I mean, the nice thing about being a mushroom is that you recover a little bit of health.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
I thought that was taking damage. What? I goofed. Shit. I'm anticipating the lag too much. There we go.
Yeah.
All right, let's not play the game. Let's just jump.
Play the game later.
Yeah. It's time to play the game! It's time to play the game. Alright, let's save again. We made it to a new place.
Woo! You should talk to that rat. I don't think he's actually a rat.
You don't think he's a fighting rat?
I'm not sure. Yeah.
Ah, haven't been here in a while. I've been busy traveling around. Where are you heading? Is it Monster Town by any chance?
Sure, that sounds right. Yeah.
Okay, listen up. Look for the world where the ant pops up and proceed after it. Keep following it, you'll find your way underground. Once there, Monster Town's just around the corner. I'll see you there.
Alright, so ant pops out of a mortal pool.
Yeah.
That's the one I want to get in.
Yeah, there's all kinds of stuff to explore around here, though.
Oh, man, left or right? Is that an ant?
Yeah.
Sure.
The armor ant. Yeah.
It doesn't look like an ant. It looks like a punk rocker.
We've fought those guys before. Yeah, those are the ants.
Oh, they're no fucking ant to me. Tell me that's an ant.
Yeah. It's got like a little armored head on it.
Alright, say so. Buster Brown. Mallow, do Snowy. We're out in the desert. They'll hate the cold, right?
Yeah. Don't think bugs like cold.
Where do ants go in the winter?
What? To sleep.
They just sleep? What?
Yeah.
I don't know about that. That's unright.
Hey, Calvin, the chat wants to know about wrestling.
Alright, sure.
What are your SummerSlam predictions?
It's gonna suck.
My prediction is that NXT from Brooklyn will be way better the night before.
My prediction is I'm gonna bring my TV to your house and we're gonna... Shit. It was this one, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring my TV so we can watch SummerSlam and good wrestling at the same time.
You got that PWG. Tremendous.
Yeah, what's the gimmick of that show?
I forget. I don't know why it's called Tremendous.
There's three wrestlers.
Yeah, it's not like they do a trios tournament or anything like that. TWG 3. Why the name of that?
The gifts I saw from it looked pretty good.
Yeah.
Gotta put a figure up.
Yeah. I mean, I'd rather just watch PWG after SummerSlam.
Yeah.
Because, I don't want to. If we double down on the TV, it's like we won't be able to appreciate
how bad SummerSlam is.
Or how good.
That's true. Yeah. All right, maybe I'll just leave my TV at home. Just let me know.
Just making an all-day event.
Want me to bring it. Oh, yeah, Tobin, I might be there late. I might miss SummerSlam.
What's that, Calvin?
I'm going to have to also visit my dad.
Buy some weed? What?
No, to visit my dad. Okay.
Wait, your dad doesn't want to watch SummerSlam?
No, he's not a wrestling guy. Now, which way do I... Was it this one?
Sure.
Because after I kill him, I forget. This... oh, shit!
Move!
How dare he? Let me back in. Okay, so I don't have to fight him.
Right.
He can dip back in. Alright, so... There you... Did that work? I don't... Jesus. Alright. Now he's in that one.
This time you got it.
This time I got it. Mommy, wow, I'm a big kid now.
I'm gonna pull up the SummerSlam wiki. We
make some really informed predictions.
Yeah, just read me the match list.
SummerSlam is an upcoming professional wrestling pay-per-view event produced by WWE. It will take place August 23rd, 2015 at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York City, New York. It will be the 20th event on their SummerSlam chronology, the first since 2008 to be held outside of Los Angeles.
The SummerSlam chronology.
As Staples Center was exclusive home for SummerSlam between 2009 and 2014. SummerSlam will feature professional wrestling matches that involve wrestlers from pre-existing scripted feuds.
What?
Or storylines that play out on WWE's primary television programs, right, Raw, SmackDown, NXT.
But the athletic contest is on the up and up, right?
Wrestlers will portray heroes or villains, known as faces or heels respectively, as they follow a series of events that build tension and culminate in a wrestling match or series of matches. Wikipedia is really exposing the business.
Wikipedia. Because it's all written by Rick.
Wikipedia.
All right, and the Green Lantern's going to be there?
Green Arrow.
The Green Arrow. What's the difference?
This is a star. You better get him. Nope, get him and then run to the next area.
I got him.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Get those guys.
All right.
Keep running.
Keep running? Damn it.
All right, here's your SummerSlam matches. Dolph Ziggler with Lana. Versus Rusev with Summer Rae.
That might be a good match.
It might be a good match. Calvin, have you witnessed the transformation of Summer Rae to Lana 2.0?
I have not, but I probably don't like it.
Well, I mean, Lana's been awful anyways. So, yeah. Who cares? Dolph Ziggler will win, and he's a good guy, but then...
But it's also...
The way they write good guys...
They're doing some bad things with him right now.
Rusev's so good at expressing emotions and acting, you will actually feel for Rusev and think he's... He'll basically be... He's the best accidental babyface. Yeah, just go on in. It's fine. I can't believe you fell for that, you idiot. Calvin, go behind those crates back there.
That's your secrets.
You're looking for a star, I'll sell you one for 400. Are you interested?
Yeah. All right.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Pop, pop. Pop.
What's the pop? Can't stop.
Yeah. Whew. Match 2. Team Bella, featuring the Bella Twins and also Alicia Fox, who's not a Bella.
Is it a title match?
Versus Team Bad, Naomi, Sasha Banks, and Tamina. Versus PCB, Paige Sloan, and Becky Lynch in a 3-team elimination match that doesn't appear to have any implications for the title in the women's division in WWE. It'll probably be a good match, but good matches don't mean anything if you're not moving towards any, like, specific storyline.
So I think that was all secret stuff.
Yeah.
And now here I'm at the Monster Place.
Oh, hello again. Isn't this incredible?
Why is he like a smoker?
It really does look like the edge of the world, doesn't it? It's too spooky for me. I'm headed back to Monstro Town. See ya!
Oh, so this is Monstro Town. We better explore it then. Oh shit. Better not be another 3D face.
That'd be great.
Any idea what I'm supposed to do here?
Nope.
Just climb here, but. Alright. Oh, let's go back in this hole. Oh shit, you almost had me. Saving because I've leveled up like 5 times.
So Calvin, who you got in that Divas triple threat at SummerSlam?
Remind me, who's in it again?
Team Bella, Team Bad, and Team PCB. It's a 3-team elimination match, so
yeah.
If one member of your team takes a pinfall or a submission loss, your entire team's eliminated.
It's a long match. It's all right. That type of match can go pretty long, so it might be good. It might give me some time to get some stuff in and do some. Real honest to goodness storytelling.
Setting up some sort of title situation for
the
Night of Champions.
But there's also room for a lot of bullshit.
Yeah.
And I was asleep.
Also, Zyrother in the chat. Is it Jon Stewart hosting SummerSlam? Yes, he is.
His first
post Daily Show retirement gig is SummerSlam. I don't want to say I called it, but people were asking me what Jon Stewart was going to do when he retired. at work. I'm like, I don't know, he's gonna move to his animal farm in New Jersey and probably like become like a road tripping junkie for pro wrestling with his son.
But you know, don't worry, they'll find a way to fuck it up.
Yeah. That'll be fun, hopefully, but also like hosting an event doesn't really mean anything.
Yeah.
He doesn't have any administrative powers, I don't think.
He's gonna let book matches.
Unless he interferes in the John Cena-Seth Rollins championship match, but turns on John Cena, joins the Authority, because him and Seth Rollins are actually buddies now.
Unless, I don't want to see that unless John Stewart is like on the payroll full time now.
And then grows a goatee, also.
And then he wins the heavyweight title.
Falls.
Like Russo. Shit.
Let's see, Sasha Banks beat Nikki Bella on Raw.
Yeah, for a non-fucking title match.
Right. And they're like, what does it mean? And
it means nothing.
It means nothing.
Because you booked it to mean nothing.
You should probably make it so, like, the people wrestling matches are trying to accomplish a goal other than some vague, nebulous thing that doesn't mean anything.
Like, what is Nikki Bella holding the title for, was it almost a year now?
Yeah.
That doesn't mean anything because she hasn't defended it in forever.
Yeah. She's really Dean Ambrose-ing that thing. So yeah, I don't know.
Now one's starring.
It would be kind of funny if they have this whole Divas Revolution story as to, like, bring up competition, then the Bellas won the thing at SummerSlam. And they're like, alright, well that doesn't really accomplish much of anything.
So is that hole the only place I can go?
I don't know.
Let's get on the hole.
Can you buy another star from him?
A better star? Nah. What a cheat.
I think that one might last
I should
longer.
Probably heal some dudes. Nah, we're fine. I like the Bowser. Gets a little mid. But, well, yeah.
My prediction for that match is the team of Paige Shelley and Becky Lynch win after Becky Lynch's steampunk Zeppelin crashes and ignites the other teams.
I don't think that is realistic.
Well, hey, go back there for a second. I think you can hop up on those ridges up there and get some items or something. Unless there's like a treasure chest up there.
Don't want to jump on that.
Yeah, and then all the way up. Yep. Okay.
Let's try going this way.
No, well, I tried. Alright.
Nothing.
Alright.
You cheated me, Tobin.
Yeah.
Does this fool want to sell me? Yeah, I should probably do that. Put them in any order, and you'll receive your fortune. Alright. One, two, three.
If you proceed through the prep next door, some tasty snacks are awaiting you in the future.
I love tasty snacks. Oh, wait, can I get here at all?
One of these days.
Bang, boom, straight to the moon.
Found a Yoshi cookie! Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Yeah.
Up here, surely. Surely.
You might be able to jump on top of that treasure chest.
This one?
Finally, I remembered something.
Still got this one.
Still got it.
Two of them.
The yellow tile will get you to the next room. Your fortune is rocky. You'll run into Balaam and the monster town. We'll be just around.
Didn't I already beat up Balaam?
Yeah. It's a callback. Sorry, I'm not accepting visitors past my bedtime.
Does that mean I'm not going to see Balaam? Okay. No, Tobin, it's already making the sound. You don't need to anymore. Oh, shit. What? I don't have a key.
Give me the key and I'll let you pass.
Oh, Where do I get the key? Tolan, where do I get the key? Tell me where to get the fucking key.
You got it.
So I just gotta get another...
Give me a fortune.
I'm so hungry, I wish I had something to eat.
Like a key.
I'm so hungry. I wish I had something to eat. Hey, you loser of this fight.
Oh, you look so tasty. I'm gonna eat you.
Well, I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you.
Wow. Hey, while you're doing that, Kevin Owens versus Cesaro in a singles match at SummerSlam. That should be
a good match that means nothing. Because they're gonna bury both of them.
You can't bury... Wow, you're really getting smirky in your old age. Guy likes wrestling for 2 years, all of a sudden he's a smart.
See what this star rain is all about. Oh shit! That star just fucking jumps on him. Oh, got him.
I never forget a taste in Ractag and clone someone after just one slurp. What? You all look delicious, but how do you taste?
Oh god, he ate Mario.
Sour.
Showered this whole game.
There we are.
Mario versus Mario.
Speaking of needing to eat, I think Kevin Owens is going to beat Cesaro. But they're not going to make any fat jokes this time, because why would you undercut your performers like that, you idiots?
Because they're assholes.
Oh my god, we can't build new stars. Definitely doesn't have anything to do with us making fun of the guys we're trying to promote.
He's going to get another Mario.
And the knees out from under them.
Two Marios!
Pretty bone on this one.
I think Cesaro's going to win.
Alright.
Giving us false hope.
And then someone's gonna win the United States title eventually. And Cesaro and Kevin Owens are gonna be involved in that.
That's right, doesn't John Cena still have it?
Yeah, champion versus champion match. Definitely won't end weird and screwy. The Green Arrow, Stephen Amell, and Neville versus Stardust and King Barrett, who recently declared himself the King of the Galaxy.
Sure.
I mean, you got a guest star. I mean, you gotta... Also, you gotta give the team with the guest star the win. I was like, yeah. Come on, what are you doing with Stardust and King Barrett? Give Neville that yeah. Rub, you know?
Oh, he doesn't like how Bowser tastes. Super jump.
Yo.
Do another one. Shit. The juice.
What? No, it just like heals you from like status effects and stuff.
Bowser, do a.
I mean, probably just do a regular attack.
Yeah. Probably.
Yeah. So strong.
That is a solid window. I want to do a super.
Oh no, not again! I'm starving! Time to go home for dinner. Goodbye, boys and girls.
Nope, he's dead. I moited him.
Moited.
I still gotta deal with these fuckers, though.
WWE Tag Team Championship match. The Primetime Players. Versus Los Matadors. Versus the Lucha Dragons. Versus...
New Day!
New Day?
Whatever happened, so where'd the twins go? Can't remember their names. Rikishi's kids.
Oh, one of them's injured. The Usos.
Yeah, one was out with injury.
Certainly can't have one do singles competition.
No, that'd be ridiculous. Expose the brand.
Expose the shit. Is the water gonna... Okay.
You're fine!
Hey, Ratman.
Well, hello again. The pipe is a shortcut to my home Monstro Town. I'll see you there.
See you in hell. Whoa. He's a Monstro, man.
This music.
Hey, buddy. Monster Mama.
Oh my, a traveler from afar. Welcome to Monstro Town, where many of our kind mingle. I'm the landlady, Monster Mama. A star, you say? Oh, you're here to see our star. She's upstairs, so feel free to go take a look for yourself.
Well, that seems easy.
Alright, well, yeah, I got a fucking star.
I've been all around the world, but the strangest person I met is this old geezer in Rosetown. It really is weird, but definitely worth meeting.
All around the world, statues crumble for me.
Sometimes if you jump at the right places, a treasure box will pop up out of thin air. Anything like this happen to you?
Treasure boxes are known as surprise boxes because they appear out of nowhere. You think you found them all, but there are still 33 left. Shit. Oh, there's a one on top of your head. One over here. One over here. Alright, let's get this star and move on.
I think that's one of those songs you can use for the thing in the tadpole area. You committed to memory, right?
No.
Oh, buddy, I'm scared. Isn't our star adorable? She's so talented, too. Folks come to see her from afar.
Now, a real star.
Starbees? Oh, Starbees! Nope, not familiar with them. So you came all the way out here to search for a Starbees? Must be really important. This is the last place on land if you can't find it here. The only place left is up. So you want to go there? Ha! You're an open book. So here's what you need to do. There's a secret passage to the sky at Bean Valley. First, you must scale the cliff beyond the desert to get there. Since you're such a nice guy, I'll introduce you to someone that can help you. Sky Trooper, I need you!
What was our flying time, troops?
8.25 seconds, Sergeant!
Sky Troopers reporting for duty, ma'am. We're 0.52 seconds late. I hold myself personally accountable for the late, ma'am.
Still as rigid as ever about your rules and regulations. No need to bother with the protocol around me, Sergeant. I got a favor to ask you.
Yes, ma'am. Anything we can do for a civilian?
This fella here really wants to go to Bean Valley. Did you help him scale the cliff?
Understood, ma'am. The orders are get mustache over the cliff. We will succeed. We will not deploy ourselves to the cliff at land's end. Troopers, keep a tight formation. We have liftoff.
They're odd, but trustworthy. Good luck with your search.
I need an inn. It's important.
So the super jump is your speciality, right? Those multiple jumps of yours are pretty amazing. I heard you record for consecutive jump stands at 25. How do you do it?
Like this.
Jump more than 30 times in a row, I'll give you a prize.
All right.
No, in combat, during your stupid jump.
You there! Rumor has it that you're quite an accomplished jumper. I may be out-jumped, but you're totally out-bumped!
Was this Scott Steiner?
The strong sound type, eh? Don't you dig these vibes? Don't you dig these vibes?
It's really weird. Sometimes I hear the guy next door is always mumbling about crystal this and people that. Is my crystal some kind of shiny rock or something?
Really, you won't let me read that.
Read it too slow.
Calvin, look, that key's almost off the ledge. Better go talk to that wall a few more times.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Don't you dig these vibes? Don't you dig these vibes?
Can you dig it?
Don't you dig these vibes?
It's kind of falling off my hand.
Got the temple key.
Got the temple key!
I'm going there.
It's been sealed.
It's probably where the bad guys are.
Yes, just a minute. I'll be there in a second.
Oh my! Goomba, what are you doing here?
Bowser, it's been ages, hasn't it? Sorry about going AWOL on you. I ran away because I was scared to fight Smithy. A lot has happened since then, but look at how far I've come. I'm managing the store now. And look, here are my little ones. Come on, show your manners and greet Uncle Bowser.
Uncle Bowser!
Although I can't fight for you, I still have some items you can use. Maybe you'll find it in your heart to forgive me if I can help you get it equipped.
Don't worry. I'm not angry with you. I've got new troops now, and we're going to reclaim my castle. Go on with your life here. I wish you the best.
Bowser's southern now.
Can I get you?
Yeah, one southern.
Yeah. It's like just items for Bowser.
No, I'm not out of money. I'm out of space. All right.
Oh, SummerSlam. Primetime players will probably win or not, or the New Day. They don't care about the tag team division, even though there's lots of good wrestlers in it. Oh, God. Bray Wyatt and Luke Harper versus Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose. Dean Ambrose becomes a hillbilly and turns on his best friend, Roman Reigns. They're basically like brothers. And then he grows a beard.
Alright.
Oh, Calvin, I know this is a match you're tuning in to SummerSlam 4. Ryback versus The Miz versus your favorite wrestler, The Big Show, for the Intercontinental Championship.
IC title.
Miz will look dumb, but then maybe win by cheating. And then, like, Big Show will do something stupid and, like, punch somebody real hard.
I'm gonna sell this happy shit.
Yeah. Who needs happiness? The hottest feud in wrestling, Randy Orton versus Sheamus in a singles match at SummerSlam for nothing. It's not even for Sheamus' Money in the Bank briefcase. They just don't like each other.
Sheamus better cash in.
Okay, here's the thing. Sheamus has the Money in the Bank briefcase, which means he will lose consistently until it's time for him to cash in the Money in the Bank briefcase.
Money in the Bank.
Money in the so yeah, who cares? Randy Orton will probably beat him, and then, like, he'll cash it in that same night. Because who cares? Because
who cares?
Because who cares? U.S. Champion John Cena versus World Heavyweight Champion Seth Rollins. This is not going to end in a clean finish. Something dumb's going to happen.
We're going to help too, can we? Please, can we?
I have room for it.
You bust some of those weird mushrooms, take me to that Mushroom Man in Rose Town.
Feel free to rest here. The three musty fields.
I don't. It sounds scary.
No, it'll be fine.
Alright, I gotta turn off the light. I'm gonna sleep.
That's why I sleep.
Just brrr. Just belly flop into bed. And somehow wake up with the blankets. Holy shit.
Ooh.
No! I want to be... Oh, wait. Yeah, it's the same ghost.
No. I mean, there's multiple of them.
Oh, yes. Nice to meet you. I'm Creeper.
Hey, I'm the Big Boo.
And I'm Dry Bones.
We are the three most fierce. He's sleeping.
Or he sure is.
Check those bubbles coming out of his nose.
Oh God, what are they gonna do to me?
Maybe he could still hear us while he's asleep. Hey, you. I want to play around to find the flag.
Right, we'll each try to flag somewhere around the world.
Yeah, and then you can find all those flags and get you not surprised.
We're going to add all the flags.
You when we get back.
Oh God, the light's moving.
That'll be back.
I'm back. I hid my flag behind a wooden flower.
I'm home. My flag's under a green bed.
I'm back. What? You'll never guess my spot is between O and A. Our flags are invisible, so search very carefully when you think you found the spot. Don't forget what we told you.
Don't forget what we told you.
Well, that was fucked up. This game's getting too complicated. Hiding shit. What the fuck? Oh, okay, it's a save. That was scary. I got scared, Toby.
Oh, and just in case you hadn't connected the dots, for that key you got is for that gold bell thing.
Yeah, but I don't want to go back there yet.
Tommy, you see how much stuff is in there? Okay, so go back to...
Yeah, I'm not done in Monster Town.
All right. Yeah, I was about to say, so those flags, you got Flower Sign in Rose Town, Mario's house is the green bed.
Who is it? Sorry, but the sensei isn't in.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Jagger! Bowser, I haven't seen you in so long. I've been studying here at the dojo under the sensei jinx because, to tell you the truth, I knew I couldn't beat Smithy. That's why I'm here now. Someday I'm going to return and make you proud.
Don't worry about me. I've got new troopers now, and we're gonna take back my castle. You stick to your guns. Train like there's no tomorrow.
My sensei is out right now, but he'll be back shortly. In the meantime, will you accept a challenge from me?
Fuck yeah, I'll fight him.
Great. You know that I'm not going to make it easy for you, right?
I'm gonna fight this guy. Well, I better just bring out the big guns. Damn it! Shit, I blocked it and hit 60.
Yeah.
Bam. Mario, hit him with the hammer. Quit doing Terra Punch. Sucks.
It might be his own. Can't believe it.
Fucked it up.
Got it the first time.
Bowser's gonna fucking die.
Ah, Bowser's fine.
Did it. Yikes. Guess that was to be expected. Mario, you're a top-notch fighter.
You did well for your experience, Jaeger.
Sensei, have you been here all along?
You felt my ki, didn't you? Not bad for a novice.
Oh, he's a tiny guy.
Yeah, he says novice. He's a master. He can say the word.
Your fighting style isn't as foolproof as you think. I'll accept a challenge any day. Calvin, do not do this right now.
Oh, thanks. Is there anyone else to go up here? Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Can't jump up there. All right.
You can go get those ghost flags.
Oh, yeah. So I got it. All right.
Yeah.
So you said one's at Mario's house.
Yeah, one's in Rose Town and one's at Yoster's Island. Yeah, yeah, nutcase. Jinx will F you up right now.
No.
You ain't ready.
Where's Rose Town?
It's back in this area. Yeah. That next city there.
Mm. Behind a wooden flower, right? Yep.
Right there.
What?
A wooden flower.
That's a flower?
It's a flower. Alright. Go up, though. Don't move yet. Go back. Nope. Back. Yeah, up. To the back of the map.
Oh. It's isometric. I don't know what these words mean.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Well, we're sneaking. Aw, I can't do it.
Go ahead.
Hi, I'm the gardener. See that huge planter? Spent many years seeking the legendary seed and fertilizer to fill it with, but had no luck. If only I could find them.
One day, still find us.
That's not stupid.
That's the best items in the game result from this.
That's stupid.
Here?
Stupid. Maybe, Tobin, it's you that's stupid. No, Tobin, you're stupid.
Well, if I'm so stupid, how come I knew where Yoster's Island was?
Because you played the game before.
You skipped it like an idiot.
Wait, I'm going to go to Mario's pad. Found the flag. Time for a nap. Okay, where's the third flag?
It's Yoster's Island.
Oh. The fuck is Yoster's Island?
Yeah, that's right, Calvin, you idiot.
Where's Yoster's Island? I don't know. Oh, right. Where the Yoshis are. If you said Yoster's Island, I wouldn't know what you're talking about. I was like, oh, there's like fucking Yoshis. Oh, but I don't remember the third clue.
It's on the goal line.
Big blue flag.
Just go talk about fat baby.
What?
And the egg. It hatched from the egg. The one that came out of an egg, Calvin.
I'm not sure which one came out of
it. It's the one that's sitting in a bunch of eggs.
I didn't see him. Why are you so angry?
Alright, great.
Squeaky, squeaky. I'll leave y'all to your illegal gambling. Let's sleep in this dude's bed again.
Ooh, good
job! You found all three flags.
Three flags. Hey, you're not half bad.
You did pretty well.
We had a great time too. Thanks for playing our game.
Now the grand prize giveaway! Ooh, yes! Don't forget what we told!
What'd I get? Did I get a thing? Not that.
No, the equipment.
Double punch?
No. No, it's one of the rings, I believe. Oh no, ghost metal, it's already equipped. Sorry. I'm Mario. Yeah.
Alright, I did their dumb game. Now the word fucking gone. You know what I'm saying? Thanks for coming by.
Thanks for coming by.
Monster Town, Land's End, Seaside Town. But I can't go up yet.
Nope.
So I gotta go back to Land's End for something?
I think so.
Oh no. You should save.
Yeah, you should. Oh, and Nutcase was mentioning the Moleville, or whatever it was, where you buy fireworks from that one girl.
Mm-hmm.
If you get fireworks, you can use them in Monster Town through that secret locked door. First try.
It's okay, these Malooks will be nothing for me.
Excuse me?
These Malooks. You made that up on the spot. Oh no, it's not secret racist, is it?
I mean, probably. Like many old-timey phrases and slang terms, it's probably kind of racist.
Like everything I say, secret racist.
Urban Dictionary. Stupid rock. Unimaginative person.
That's not racist, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Stupid lizards.
Stupid lizards.
I hate them. I just want to hit them with a hammer until they're dead. Forever.
Oh yeah, and you're also going here for the, cliffs.
What?
The cliffs with the flying troopers.
Oh, right.
Fire conversation you had with Monster Mama.
So wait, this isn't actually where I want to be then. I want to go back to, the monster place and just go out the other end.
Oh yeah, yeah, I guess you can do that.
Oh no.
So strong.
Don't drain him. Thank you. Man, I don't think we're gonna get a star this episode.
Yeah.
Last couple we've been getting a star an episode.
What happened?
Felt pretty good.
What happened?
That spike ball does some damage.
Pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Speaking of pretty good, how about the main event for SummerSlam? Brock Lesnar versus The Undertaker.
Wait, is that seriously the main event? That's seriously the last match on the card?
I would imagine so.
Not yeah. Seth Rollins versus Cena?
We'll see. I mean, they've been selling SummerSlam on Brock Lesnar versus The Undertaker.
Oh, it's going to be so fucking boring.
I mean, by default, it'll be better than their last match.
I guess.
Unless The Undertaker gets concussed again.
It'll also be two turds.
Have you seen what he's been doing, though? He's just running and kicking Brock Lesnar in the dick. He's a grumpy old man.
So he's bringing back the American Badass. I guess that's a bad deal. That's the one I already got, isn't it? So.
That's one. That's one. Get it! Get it! I think something dumb's gonna happen, and
I'm gonna give him the key.
Yeah.
Chomp. He just peaced out. Oh man, there's a hell of shit here.
Woo! Get rid of some of those mid mushrooms.
A royal syrup.
Yeah.
Damn. It's maple syrup.
Yeah.
Firebomb.
The other whole other row also.
Let's get rid of. It's freight bomb.
Interesting choice.
All right, so I got some party stuff.
Yeah.
I don't remember where the heck the cave thing. Let's go. Let's just run out of here. Boing. There's a tube. Fortune, yeah.
Yep.
Remember that?
Fortune 500? Yep.
Wait, what?
Nope.
Nah, don't take that one. That one's bad.
Where's that go?
Too far back, I think. But I also might need to do that one to get out of here. Nope. Oh, wait, shit. There's that guy might have a new star for me. Oh, I don't have enough coins.
Calvin, come on.
Oh, no, I spent it all on baubles. Maybe I did want to take that bouncer, but whatever. This ain't too bad. Oh, shit.
Dope.
Oh, it's not the sleep.
Shot's getting on the strategy of the game.
Oh no.
Talking about that Jinx guy in Monster Town. And yeah, like, you gotta be leveled up before you fight him. But then you'll get some, like, the black belt thing, which I think prevents death kills. So, like, one hit kills.
Huh.
Because, like, some monsters do have, like, the.
Yeah. That's good, because no one lost his special. Don't mega drain me. Quit playing songs that make me not able to do shit. Shit. Oh wait, never mind. I thought I couldn't get out.
You did it.
Boing.
Nutcase, and this is part of the game where fighting enemies is more of a punishment for failure.
No, I didn't mean to go in that.
Just go back. It was like gas pump. Come get the gas cloud.
Yeah. How am I? What?
Yeah.
Shit. Now he's appeared to me. Tobin, as my friend Mario would say, that's a spicy meatball.
That's a spicy meatball.
No, Tobin, the game makes the sounds for
you. Yeah, that wasn't very effective. Mallow did more damage.
There we go. That's 135 right there. Oh, shit. Hit him with the hammer.
Big bomb.
There we go. That's. I'm just gonna keep all of them. Seems to be working all right. Woo!
Got
him. Yeah. Can't believe that gas cloud didn't have any coins. In the haze of his beam. All right, here we go.
This time you got it.
Oh, jeez.
Got it. All troops in position. Mario, your mission is to scale a cliff by jumping shell to shell. Well, as we all know, platforming is Calvin's specialty.
Yep.
In Mario RPG.
Mario RPG, I'm great at the platformers.
This is gonna go great.
This is gonna go great. Oh, shit. So they move. Okay. I don't like this. This sound's making me nervous.
Because you can retry this for like a time bonus to get extra stuff. It's like this time you're just doing it to kind of complete the...
Made it.
Mission accomplished. Lapse time is 2001.
That's all right, right?
Not bad for a civilian.
I did it. So then I did it. I did it. Wow. You made it to Bean Valley. Bean Town, as I like to call it. Oh, this is probably my favorite song in the game. Mario, hit that B with a hammer. Squish him flat. Mallow, electrocute these fucking flowers. Oh, shit. Dodger, hit those flowers with a big spiked ball. Yeah, they didn't like that. HP max. Who are you gonna make take a nap, you dumb flower? Oh, you're gonna make Bowser take a nap because you killed your friend. Stupid flower, I can still hit you with a hammer.
Nobody need the hammers.
And then Mallow can hit you with his knobbled stick like Gandalf. Oh no, Tobin, which tube? Mario turned into a damn mushroom.
Yeah.
Well, all right. We know that they're fine with lightning. Let's see how they like snow.
I don't think they don't like it.
Especially when I spin the stick around. Bammer. Only one remains. I'm not getting a taste of my big ball. If you know what I mean.
Count, I don't want to spoil anything, but there's a hidden casino level available through here.
Shit.
But I don't think you can get it yet. You gotta go back to like Booster's Tower and all kinds of weird stuff.
I'm gonna go this way. Can't go there because there's plants in the way. There's a save. Bosses. Plants don't like fire, right?
Sure.
I mean, I think most things don't like fire. I can't think of many things that do like fire.
It's shower time, where am I, pretties?
Oh no!
I'm holding on! Hope you're in for the live haul here, man.
Oh no.
Chat saying, yeah, get the casino card from Great Guy in Booster Tower. Spooky47's all like, yeah, as much as I like this game, it can be a pain finding all the little secrets or extras.
Yeah, and we're not going for a 100% run here.
Right, well, that's kind of, like, honestly the nice thing. Like, there is some cool stuff, like the items from Rose Town. Like, you definitely want to do that. The seed and fertilizer, which I think you can get in this area also. Like, those are definitely worth it.
Oh, shit.
But, like, you don't really miss out by, like, the first couple times I played, I didn't even know there was a casino level, and it does matter. Like, there, you can do some cool stuff there, mm-hmm. but, like, it does not hinder your progress at all.
I mean, guys, we want to get to Kingdom Hearts eventually, right? Someday. Before we're all dead in the ground. I'm going to try to start.
One guy, huh?
Oh, that did nothing. Did only 96.
It's recycled water, they're my pretties.
Is this the final form? Falling up. No, do it to the guy who was already asleep. Shit. Ass punk. You know what, I got antidotes, don't I?
Pebble juice?
Or is the pebble juice that? I think so.
find out.
Let's heal Bowser. He's a hard hitter. And then he will heal.
Bowser's back.
Bowser's back, baby. Triple B. Oh, good, they missed. Alright, Mario, hit him with the ultra jump. I don't care who you are, you don't like getting jumped on. Snowy.
Yeah.
I just don't like that. Big money. Bam.
What?
Oh, no.
I got us some nutrients. There they are, my pretties.
Oh, no. This has got to be the final form. Right? Got to be the final form. I'm going to hit the big one.
Oh, what a great cosmos. Now, what time is it over there when you're playing?
We start at 7 our time.
Yeah.
It's an hour before...
8 p.m. Pacific.
Hour before Pacific. Yeah. That's where Alaska is.
11 p.m.
Oh,
Eastern
no.
Time. You just saved, right?
Yeah.
Zyrother says burger time.
Yeah, it's true. Why haven't we played burger time on the show? It's an old arcade game. Also for the Atari. Well, yeah, for sure.
Is she getting health back?
Yeah, yeah, you pulling that button. That'll work. I mean, they won't stay mushrooms forever, right? They gotta turn back eventually. Alright, Mario's back.
I mean, you should probably just attack at this point. There's no guarantee they won't turn you into a mushroom. Or you can pick me up with Mallow.
Yeah, because Mallow's got that great AoE that works on him. Yeah. Alright, Mallow.
Get it.
Hit him with the snow. Hit him with that coca.
What a great coffee says, like, oh, okay. Fellow West Coasters. Yeah, Pacific Northwest.
Yeah.
That's technically West.
All right, one left.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
I'll die there immediately.
Burp.
And none of these really did all that much. I
just hit him with a hammer.
Yeah. Oh.
Cow. Bowser just recharging. Get his health back.
Yeah, he's going super safe.
Calvin, what are you doing?
Fucking up is what I'm doing. He's training at 100 times gravity over there. He's like Super Saiyan.
I don't know what that's in reference to.
The show Dragon Ball Z. Oh no, not the dust.
I didn't know this stream was for dorks. It is for dorks.
Tell me more about Firefly, Toby.
What? I mean, I haven't mentioned Firefly once other than I can't wait for you to watch it. Let me tell. Speaking of dorks, let's talk more about wrestling.
Who's your favorite wrestler?
Well, I don't know. Cesaro's pretty cool.
All-time wrestler.
HBK?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Let's put that Bowser. He's a heavy hitter. Bowser, hit him with the foe.
Ooh.
Shit. No, not the pedal blast.
Whoop.
Okay. Can't use items. Can't attack. Can only do specials. No special defense.
So bone.
Mario comes back to die. Oh, now the sun is shining directly in my eyes.
Oh yeah, that's the problem.
I mean, look at me on the camera. I'm bright white.
Yeah, how's this different?
Oh no, he didn't. All right, wake up, Mario. Oh my fucking Christ. This is why I don't like art. Oh my fucking god, are you serious? That... Tobin, I have to tell you this, clapping sounds terrible on the microphone. There you go. Just like light taps. Yeah, just flame wall. Just getting points back.
Oh, so good.
War of attrition.
Zyrothor in the chat is like, good god.
Mario's back. Oh, shit.
I mean, he should...
I'm just gonna hit him.
This'll do it. Okay. He's not gonna kill you. Mario's basically got full health.
Yeah. Bowser's back, baby.
Probably got him. Nope.
Oh, this attack sucks!
The chat's saying you look real shiny now.
Yeah, I look like I'm glowing.
Everything's gonna be fine. Would this be the first time you die in a boss battle?
No, I died to the dinosaur guy.
Oh, the Australian dinosaur.
Okay. Shit. Shit. smoke some mids. Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Alright, you can't do shit now.
I think it's still just like physically attacked.
Oh my god. That's the hardest that's the hardest boss battle we've had yet.
Woo. Yeah.
Yeah, hit him.
Remember Gino?
Who? Never heard of him.
Gino Flash.
He's gonna flash. He's gonna flash people. I don't know about that.
Ooh, look what you did! Sunlock's been whacked! Ooh, I'm going to get it! Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land. What should I do? I know, I'll run away!
But wait, he dropped a note! What's this? It's a seed.
Picked up a seed. That's my job. Stay away from it.
Picked up a seed. That's Mario's internal monologue. I should go back and save. I'm guessing. How's the chat doing?
Great.
Oh!
I was talking about deep.
Wow, did you see that? It's a magical beanstalk! Hit the block once more to climb it!
Let's make sure there's nothing else around here. Alright.
Yeah.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Good guy or bad guy? Now we know. Shit. I'm still hurting bad. Okay, we're not that bad.
Okay, here we go. A bunch of you guys leveled up. Oh, people talking about DBZ in the chat. Because some nerd brought it up.
Who?
Calvin?
What's a nerd?
You?
What? Never heard of him.
Talking about old guy weeaboos.
Yeah.
These guys are like their 40s and 50s.
Die!
Wow.
How are the vines? The vines are positioned from the bottom left to the right, top right. When you jump, you will be able to disengage yourself from the vine. Nimbus Department of Transportation.
All platforming all the time.
Whose bright idea was this?
I mean, it's a Mario game. You gotta have platforming.
Look at those happy clouds in the background, though. Ah! You laugh at my pain token.
Yeah.
Someday you shall know true pain.
This is gonna be like next week. This is gonna be the entire stream as you trying to get past this one area. No, you gotta. You jump.
I press the button.
You jump.
I press the button.
It looks like you just walk right off. And then you jump.
Okay. And I want that.
Yeah.
All right. It's fine because I got the green. Got that green. You feel me? Hey, bud. All right. This is the last vine. I made it. Oh no. There's Tobin. There's more vines.
Look at all these vines. What's the deal with vines?
Tobin Seinfeld. Reports in. I press the fucking button. I press the fucking button. What? I can't make that jump?
You can, it's just a really weird angle.
Alright. Is it...
I mean, I think that was right. You just gotta jump.
Yeah. Oh, Bubba. Big Bubba Boss Man.
Oh, man.
Oh, Heidi. Hey.
Oh, boy.
Oh! This game sucks.
I think it might be user error. You had it, Calvin, you had it.
I had it. Now I'm in the bone zone. But not the good kind. The bad kind of bone zone. I swear to God, I'm pressing jump.
Oh, it's Gamer. Late to the chat, but says hello. Also, hey, Toby, you ever get Windows 10 installed?
Not yet.
I mean, I got it all set. I just haven't been on my computer for a while. Been out doing stuff. Like, I haven't turned my computer on in a couple days. So just hanging out. Did get a bunch of files cleared out though. Calvin, time. Just go through the other one. Don't worry about it. It's just a frog coin.
A fucking frog coin. I'm telling you the whole game, I need to get all the fucking frog coins. I want to get all the fucking frog coins. All the frog coins, Tobin.
Frog coins.
Press and jump. Press and jump. Problem is I have to be running and jumping if I want to get anywhere.
With all this poor platforming, we might as well just call you Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, cause Sonic sucks.
I'll accept that.
Yeah.
Sonic's a bad game. I was thinking we should play Sonic Adventure at some point. Because people keep saying, like, no, Sonic Adventure is a good game. It's not. And I feel like we need to prove it to people.
Alright. Like, I think we can prove any game's not a good game.
And it's like $5 on Steam.
This time you got it. No, you jump, though. Nutcase says, hey, Calvin, you're doing it wrong. Just give me the controller.
Wait, you as an OS gamer or you as in Tobin?
What? No, Nutcase.
Oh, sorry, Nutcase.
Calvin, OS gamer wants to know, have you tried Sonic Colors?
No, but I tried Sonic Generations, which was one that people said was supposed to be good. And it was actually bad. Alright, Sonic Generations wasn't bad, but it wasn't good either.
What a great coffee wants to know. Hey, y'all brothers? I don't know why I said y'all in that weird voice. Y'all brothers?
No, they're not brothers.
No, just friends. Just dudes.
I'm an only child.
Are you?
Yeah. I actually have a stepsister, technically. But I think she also might technically be a step niece or something. But... But you have two siblings, right?
No, I just got one older brother.
Okay, somebody knows that you have a sister too.
That'd be weird. I mean, now it's 9:00, so it's basically the end of our stream. Last 10 minutes.
Hold on.
What if you climb up the yellow one?
Yeah, hold on. I just need to see.
You just need to prove.
No, I just need to see, like, okay, no, that this is the top. sure. Let's do that, why don't you? What does that mean? What does that mean? What does this video game mean? What is directions?
It's just a 3D platformer, Calvin. It's simple.
But I can't just keep holding the same direction, because if I do, I'll just climb down and climb off. And then I'm in the bone zone. We're not turning this off until I get this fucking green coin. Hope you know that. This is what you brought. You're gonna be here all fucking night, Tobin.
Again, it's like you're playing a video game blind, Calvin.
I don't know what you want from me.
What? Nothing?
What do you want from me, Tobin?
I want you to complete this task for a children's game.
No, this is for hardcore gamers.
No, this game taught me how to read. It's fine.
You've proven that.
It's great. So we got it.
I can't, Tobin, I can't jump any better than that. I can't jump any better than that, Tobin.
Oh, that wasn't a jump, you just fell.
No, Tobin, I jumped! In this stupid block.
Speedrun. This is really screwing up our overall speedrun time. I mean, I think we can still do it.
I jump, Tobin.
Just jump and grab?
There's no button for grab. He just grabs it. Sarcastic when you say it. See, that's when I don't jump, right? That's a no jump.
Right.
You know what that looks like. This is a jump. Ready?
Yeah!
I better land on it. No, knowing me, I'll get wiped during this fight. I ain't fucking around, Mallow. Just snow him. Give them that Snowden. Read their emails. Okay, I swear to God. I swear to God.
Nutcase in the chat says, what if you tried to climb the green vine and jump from there?
Oh. No, because that's the top right there.
It's too far.
It doesn't scroll up far enough for me to do that.
This game is the cheery music really keeps you calm in times of stress.
See, I pressed the jump too late that time. That's the problem there.
OS Gamer says, I'm enjoying this way too much. I would never take pleasure in Calvin's video game failures. I don't know what you're talking about.
Why didn't he grab it? He was right there, Tobin. He was right there, Tobin.
Missed it by that much. This time.
Gotta stop saying that. You're jinxing me.
Next time.
On your phone, texting your GF, making fun of my exploits.
Talking to my buddy Russ about watching Ring of Honor after this.
Yeah, well, you're gonna miss Ring of Honor, Tobin. He's right there.
Just like you missed that
button. Why doesn't he grab it? He's the jump man.
Chat's really into this. Like, they're into the emotional investment of this. I mean, it's right there. You're so close. I think you pull back. This is Calvin's purgatory. We're all caught in it.
Awesome.
Yeah. Ooh, I would have.
Okay.
Can you?
Fine. It's fine.
Now the question is.
Let's see how much further we have to go. If there's a save point up here, let's find out.
Not that you need to get back on that yellow vine, but I'm. If you go all the way up it, does it go to a different area?
No. I hope
secrets.
Not. Secrets. Find out next week.
Tune in next time. He did it. Calvin's a hero. I mean,
okay, I see how this is working.
Yeah, they're next to each other. It's weird.
It's like an optical illusion. Oh, look at that big guy! All right, everything's all right now. I like that. That's a good brother right there.
Woo!
I like that little that big fella.
The chat is marking out that you finally completed that. Nope. I've never been proud of you. This guy's gonna.
Oh, he's ready to launch.
This guy's gonna snore at you.
He's gonna eat me?
Something. I forget.
He's gonna devour me? I killed him. So
got him. Can't believe you killed him.
I loved him.
He was getting ready to launch.
I blew it.
Whoop!
No, thank you. Oh, that's useful. Nope, that's. It's a trick. The game tried to trick me. Nope, it's another trick.
They're just look at the shadows, yep, Calvin. Yep. They're all next to each other.
But when I'm up here, I don't see the shadows, and everything is a trick.
You just gotta remember it.
All right, there we go.
Yep.
I don't even care about all those fucking coins. What's the difference?
The sun one will take you out to the upper world, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And then I think that'll take you up to where you need to go.
Let's go here.
So pleasant this music is.
All right, let's find a save point in this town.
All right, everyone, listen up. Shut up! King Neba's condition is growing worse. This means we'll be losing our magnificent ruler. But it just so happens that I found the missing prince! Prince Mallow, that is. Prince Mallow, please, Sir Prince. Get over here!
Get over here!
Well. Seems your little princess in Malachi's stage fright. Excuse me. Come on, make a snapper! What, kick it through? Just look at you, Tubby!
I didn't know this game was gonna be fat shaming.
Look at that guy!
I don't think that's Prince Mallow.
Introducing Prince Mallow!
Welcome back, Prince Mallow! You filled out, Prince Mallow!
Looking for Fit Prince!
Yes, what is it, dear? Why, you're asking me to... Gracious, you're serious, aren't you? I don't know what to say. Dear me. I've made my decision. At the request of the prince, I agree to become his queen!
Oh.
Queen Valencia. Oh, it just makes me shiver. Well, that's that. Back to your business, everyone. Hurry it up, will you?
I suspect a plot, Tobin.
In that case, this chapter is going to be some Richard III shit.
Can you believe it? What a coincidence. There's a prince with the same name as me. Oh, we have anything better to do than hang around here. Come on, let's go and find the rest of the star pieces.
Where is the inn?
Down to the left.
It's the item shop. There it is. That's the door. Not even gonna talk to anyone, we're just gonna save.
Yeah.
Nimbus Land.
We did it.
Nimbus Land.
Can't believe Calvin climbed all those vines the first try.
Alright, note to Calvin, yeah. Note to Calvin in editing. And I'm actually gonna do this. Calvin, I want you to zoom in on Mario right now. Zoom in as close, just closer. Closer.
Closer and closer.
Too closer. Just closer and closer. Closer until it's just a mess of pixels. I want you to just zoom in. All the way zoomed in on Mario, all right? Fuck you, Mario. SpaceMoneyOctagon.com. We'll see you next week.
Ooh, this is a great tease. From What a Great Coffee. Malo's so dense, doesn't he wonder why everyone in the city looks like him? That's a great question.
Hmm.
You think he'd wonder why everyone looks like him? I guess we'll find out next week on our video game stream.
We'll see you later.
Thanks for joining us.